Hey guys, Sports Highlights here, back with another video. Today I'm going to be giving you a few reasons why Odell Beckham could be coming to the Patriots soon. So, as you may know, the Patriots have recently traded away Brandon Cooks to the Rams for a couple sixth round picks, I think, and, or fourth round picks, and the Patriots got a first round pick. Now the Patriots have the 23rd and the 31st pick of the 2018 NFL Draft. All the Giants owner wanted for Odell Beckham was at first he wanted one first round pick. Now all they want is two first round picks for Odell Beckham. The Patriots also need a good wideout, losing Brandon Cooks, so Odell Beckham could be a very good playmaker for the Patriots. Another reason why the Patriots need Odell Beckham is because they also lost Danny Amendola in a trade to the Dolphins, I think. All the Patriots need to do now is propose the trade to the Giants and see if they accept. If they do, could be the start of a new dynasty for Odell Beckham with the Patriots. And I'm a Patriots fan, too, so this would be great for me. And I have an Odell Beckham Giants jersey. So this would be amazing, not just for the Patriots fans, but for everybody, seeing that Odell Beckham is one of the best wide receivers in the NFL getting traded. One last reason I think Odell Beckham could be traded to the Patriots is because if the Patriots don't pick up anybody else in drafts, free agency, or trade besides him, their top five wide receivers, two of them aren't even wide receivers, would be James White, Gronk, Malcolm Mitchell, Philip Dorsett, and Julian Edelman, and that's not too great.
But with Odell Beckham, the Patriots could be Super Bowl contenders again.